camping. This is one aspect of camping you can do without. It's about 3:30 in the morning, and there's a massive, massive storm overhead. The thunder and lightning is literally directly over me. I could do with getting a few more hours sleep. That's for sure.